Hi friends, welcome to the Exams Daily YouTube channel. So today in this video, I will show you how to apply for the CASB's posting through online mode. If you have been applied for this, take this video to learn how to do a step-by-step procedure to do your online application. So before that, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. So CASB has given a notification earlier in their website. So the name is Airmen for both grade Y and E. So for this posting, they have released this online link. So the online link has been activated. So if you are interested, you can apply for this also. So for doing your application procedure, you have to go to the official website. So for your convenience, we have given this official website in the description box. So if you click that, you will be getting this type of homepage. So here you have to click the option of apply online. So once you click that, you will be getting a new homepage. So this will be like this. So I will show you how to get a new user ID. So for that you have to click new user or register. So if you are a new user, you have to click that and you will be getting this type of things. So you have to give your name, here you have to give your parents' name, and here you have to give your email ID. So you have to give your valid email ID, so please be aware of that thing also. And next you have to give your nationality, and here you have to give female because this posting is only for male. And after that, you have to give your mobile number. So once you give your mobile number, it should be a valid one. After that, you have to give your secret question. Select your secret question. So they will be asking any of the five questions. So you have to select any one of your questions. So it will be your secret password, and you can select any of that. And at last, you have to give your captcha and you have to sign up. So already I have signed up and I will show you. Then after completing your procedure, and system generated password will be getting in your email ID. So you have to click that. So you have to take that and you have to copy that also. And after that you have to go and sign in option. So again you have to come to this position. So here you have to give your email ID and your password, that is the system generated password. And at last you have to give the captcha. So if you click that, and it will be coming okay. And here you have to give your new password. So you can take, it's your choice and it's up to you. So you should be having one uppercase, one lowercase, and one number also. So based on that, you have to give your password, and you have to confirm that password also. And you can give submit button. So if you give your new password and confirmed your new password, you have to use that password while giving sign in. So please note your password very correctly. And here you have to give your new password. So once you give that, you will be getting this type of things. So here you have to click the instructions. So here they have given some of the details, and they have mentioned the criteria also. So please read it very correctly, and you have to give continue to registration step. So here you have to tick that with the declaration, and you have to give okay. And after that, you have to give fill application form. So you have given that, you have to give your name has been already mentioned here. So your number has also been given. So you have to select if you are serving as an NCE or IAF or a civilian, select as applicable. And the martial status should be as of unmarried, right? You can give it. And next you have to give your date of birth. So you have to give your correct date of birth. And next you have to give save and continue. So here you have to upload your 10th mark sheet certificate also. So you have to give your file, and next you have to give save and continue. So then you have to give your educational qualification. So please be aware of that thing also. And next, so you have to give your educational details also. And next you have to give your pass percentage. And you have to give your, and you have to upload your documents also. Then you have to click save and continue. So you have to give your English percentage also. And your qualification details have been saved successfully. And here they have asked for additional details. So they have given some of the things also. So you can click through it. So you have to give your identification marks, and you have to give your height, next your chest inches, and next you have to give your waist size also, and you have to give your shoe size, and you have to give save and continue. So after completing your additional details, you have to give your communication details. So you have to select your district name and something else also. And you have to select your post office also. And if you're having Aadhaar card number, you can give Aadhaar card number also. And after that, you have to give your post office and you have to give save and continue. And it will be also successful. And after that, you have to give your photograph and signature, and you have to upload your signature image, and after that you have to give your parent signature image and your left thumb impression. And after all giving this, you have to declare, and you have to give the day's name also. And after doing these things, this will be finished. So after that, they will be asking you to pay the amount, and after the procedure is over. So please read it thoroughly once to thrice before doing your application procedure, and please ready with your images and the file size and the format. If you have been applying and if you're interested, all the very best and best of luck from our team. So if you like this video and if you think this video is very useful for you, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. Thank you.